We've all seen it before. Legends come and legends go, but old DZ is always here stealing the damn show. So I wouldn't be surprised if Goldberg even shows up tonight. We all know he doesn't tend to show up for matches. And we sure as hell